Now I'll show you how I can set the give way sign or the yield sign. The fastest way to activate the give way on the different turns is to select the node, then select all the turns which have the restriction, right click on the turn to access and activate the yield sign. Another way is to open the node object and then select by double clicking on the node object and then select the corresponding turn and set the warning to yield or stop sign. Now let's see how we can create the stop lines. For the northbound left turn on this node, the vehicles do not stop at the traffic light, but enter the intersection and wait for a gap to complete the turn. To do this, right-click on the appropriate turn and select the option Stop Lines New. This will create a waiting line, as shown in the image, which can be moved by dragging it along the turn. Give the turn the desired space through the vertices and make sure that the stop line is not conflicting with another turn. Now I will assign the road type. I will select the sections by keeping the shift and left click and then set this section as primary road type, secondary road type, and tertiary road type. Now let's see how we can define the solid lines, where lane changes are prohibited. To create solid lines, I will press the icon of the Create a Solid Line and click on the broken white line to add a solid one. You can select it and modify the length and the position if required.